morning, good morning. How are you? Happy Monday. It is a new day. It is a new week and literally anything is possible. So set some goals, do some things. And I want to try to tell you how to make things a little easier and a little better, right? Because we all are struggling with that, right? Summer is coming. Okay, yesterday reminded me of that. Do you see the sun on my face? Don't mind my brows, I already did them. But like, I got some sun on my face yesterday, and it just reminded me that summer is coming, which means what? I'm gonna be hot and sweaty. And my makeup is gonna wanna not stay as well as it does through the winter. That's just life, right? But this process that I use it year round, make sure that there is no difference in how my makeup looks if it is 30 degrees or 90. I promise you, it will blow your mind, okay? So, here's the deal. It's four steps, and I know that that sounds like a lot, but it literally takes you like 30 seconds to do before you put your foundation on. I hope you're already using a moisturizer and already using a primer. If you're not, you're doing your foundation a huge disservice, and you're probably thinking at the end of the day, where is my foundation? Like, I don't think it's still on my face, right? So, I felt like I didn't really use a whole lot of makeup before, right? But I tried some primers. Good morning, good morning. I tried some primers that weren't great, right? And it seemed like the foundation would just like absorb into my face. It wouldn't look smooth. It would show every pore, every line, everything. And I literally hated it. By lunchtime, I was so oily that I was like in the bathroom at work, blotting my face, trying to not look like a wet mess. If I had anything to do after work, the kids is programs or concerts or anything, I would throw makeup in my purse so that I could at least put some powder on if I couldn't redo everything because it just didn't look great, right? So here's your tip. Today, here's your tip. It's under $55. I think it's like $49.60 for all four products, okay? We want to protect our skin and we want our makeup to look great. So if you missed the skincare video last night, make sure that you go back and watch that because I think skincare is the most important thing. Makeup can sometimes be a band-aid, right? But it's not helping anything without something else on the band-aid, right? That's why we put Neosporin or, whatever kind of anti, you know, what's the word? I don't know. But you put something on the band-aid to put it on a wound so that the wound heals and you're covering it, right? So the makeup is kind of the covering, but you need something to heal it. So skincare is so important. Whatever you're battling, literally comment it or message me and I can tell you what might be able to help with that, okay? So step one of making your foundation fire, okay? Moisturizer. Your skin needs to be moisturized. Whether you are dry or oily, it literally doesn't matter. And you guys, I'm not talking a ton. This is like a small little amount. It'll do your whole face. I like this specific line, regardless of your skin type, because this will work with all skin types. If you're oily, if you're dry, if you're anything. It doesn't provide tons and tons of moisture, which is great for oily skin, but it does provide moisture. And then it has the SPF 22, so it's key, okay? So I just put it on both, put it everywhere. Good morning, good morning, good morning. I'm so excited you guys are here. This week we're talking about all things, how to make your makeup look better because summer is coming and it's going to be hot. Today, you guys, I am so freaking excited. It is going to be 84 degrees here today. Oh my gosh. I am so excited. Yesterday it was like 72 and I was so excited. Step two, powder. You're going to want a setting powder, okay? I like the pharmacy brand because one, it works and it's amazing and it's great. I wouldn't tell you that it was great and amazing. If it wasn't, if you do not think that I won't lie to you, check IGTV or YouTube for the video that says proof I will not lie to you. It's actually a pharmacy product that I said did not work. I did not like it. I will never recommend it to anyone. And I feel bad for the one customer that bought it. And I didn't ask her how it worked because I'm sure it was terrible, okay? It's 35 there right now. That seems terrible. Okay, so I like to put it on with a kabuki brush. This is how to make your foundation look like fire and stay all day, even if you are a sweaty mess. Plus, it's going to keep the oil at bay because I'm already setting the moisturizer. So it's going to keep my oil at bay and it's going to ensure my makeup stays all day and looks like fire. Okay, I'm just saying, you use foundation without primer, and then you use a primer, you notice a difference. You use a primer and then you do this moisturizer setting powder primer setting spray. I can't even tell you how much you are going to love this, okay? And like I said, it's under $50. $55. I think it's $49.60. Okay, you guys, I literally added up the amount of what I would have paid for this process before, and it was $155. $100 off. That's insane. Okay, so get your primer. Little pea-sized amount of primer. So your primer's going to last you forever, right? And again, I just kind of do the same thing. And I know that this seems like a weird thing to put primer over powder, but you guys, I learned it on TikTok and it changed my life. I am telling you, it changed my life, okay? So make sure it's everywhere. What primer is going to do is ensure that the foundation doesn't go into your skin. It's going to fill in fine lines and pores so that your foundation looks smooth, which, hello, we want that. We want that all the time, okay? And then you're going to set it. And you're going to do all of this before your foundation. And I don't care if you're wearing a light tinted moisturizer, if you are wearing a full coverage foundation, do these four steps. If you already have the products and they're not pharmacy, give it a try. Moisturizer, setting powder, primer, and setting spray.